everyone, I'm Sheila, and this is the dance tutorial for Freak the Freak Out by Victoria Justice and the cast of Victorious. I love this song, and I guess I was on Twitter and I saw Victoria tweeted about it, so I watched the video and I was like, oh my gosh, the song's so good, oh my gosh, the dance is so good, I have to learn it. So the next day, I was like, just sitting in my room, and I was like, what can I do? I already went on Facebook, I already went on Twitter, checked my email, you know, the usual procrastination stuff, and then I was like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna learn the dance. So it took me like half an hour, but I watched the video when I learned it, and I love it. It's so much fun. And now I'm going to teach it for you guys. So the first line is, I'm so sick of it. So you step with your right foot, step with your left foot, and your fists go with it. And they kind of like, if you can see from the side, they kind of circle and kind of like do a little bit of a recoil, just but not a lot. So I'm so sick of it. Your legs stay apart how they are from this. They cross up, down, and you kind of just collapse, and your knees kind of go in. So, I'm so sick of it. And they don't have to be really sharp. They need, like, this should be kind of sharp, but they can be, like, everything can kind of be loose when you fall down like a rag doll. I'm so sick of it. For your attention deficit, this way, this way, this way. So your arms just do this, switch. I'm so sick of it. Your attention deficit. Never listen. Never listen. So you're like this, cross your right foot, then your left foot, and they're kind of slow walks, and your left hand goes behind your back like this. That's what she does. And you shake your finger like never. So like this. Never listen. Never. So your hips just kind of like swing with your arms, and your arms just do this. Never. Sideways. So never listen. You never. Never. Listen. You kind of shake your head and kind of turn your body so you're facing front again. So that's from Never Listen. Never listen. You never listen. Reach to the left with your right hand. I'm so. And kind of throw it. Pretend that you grab something and you're throwing it to the side and lean onto your right leg. I'm so sick. So you're going to snap your hands back and go up on your right leg, kind of on your toe, and point your left knee in the air. So this is kind of like lazy, and then this is really sharp. So I'm so sick of it. So you're going to be up on your toe, and you fall out of it onto your left leg and your right. So you kind of fall onto your left leg, catch yourself with your right. I'm so sick of it. So I throw. It's kind of the same thing. Reach to the right with your right hand. So I throw. Throw it to the left and cross your right leg behind your left. So I throw, so it's, I'm so sick of it, so I throw another fit, like this. Your leg, your right leg steps over and your left leg comes to meet it, and your hands just make, this one starts a little bit earlier, they're kind of like at the same time, this one starts a little bit earlier, so I throw another fit. The next starts, the easiest part. Never listen. Step to your left, snap your left finger, step to the right. Snap your right finger. Never listen. Point. This is what your feet are going to do. So point your right foot, point your left foot, point your right foot. Ne. Turn your wrists outwards. Never. That your fists come down. Your wrists turn down to the floor and you just have fists. Never. Lit. Your back of your hands going to touch. Listen. And she kind of... I kind of exaggerate it because she does it kind of differently, but I don't really know what she does, and I do it like this. So, listen. Yeah, okay, so, never listen. I scream. You're going to step back on your right and drag your left back a little bit. Not to meet your right, just to, like, make it dramatic, I guess. I scream. You scream with your right hand and push away with your left, like your left leg is pushing away. I scream. Shoulder, shoulder. There's like a beat. It's like scream, bump, bump, your name. So I scream, bump, bump, your name. You turn, you're like this. You turn on your left foot. Your right foot comes here and you kind of like cross your stomach like you're protecting yourself. Scream, your name. You kind of turn the other way and unfold your hands. So they're just covering and uncovering when you turn. From scream, your name. I scream, shoulder, shoulder, your name. Turn. Let's do the dance right till up to this. Scream your name. I scream, shoulder, shoulder, your name, turn. It always stays. It's really easy because there's one move for each beat. So it's, you keep, you're like this. So step back with your left leg, kind of hop back, and point your right foot in front of you. So it always, flip your head down, stays. Flip your head back up. So I scream, shoulder, shoulder, your name, turn. It always stays the same. She holds out the word same, so you get two shoulder rolls in there and bring this foot, your left foot to your right foot. So it always stays the same. I scream and shout, you're like this. Do, you're gonna move onto your left leg together, then onto your right leg, and your hands, your right hand comes across like the area between your shoulders, like this, and then your left arm does it, and your left hand goes down the front, like the front of your leg, like down your leg to your knee. So I scream like that. I scream and shout. She just kind of jumps around, so do whatever you want. I scream and shout, jump around. What I'm gonna do now, so you're gonna walk with your right foot, then your left foot, and your hands are gonna do your left hand, then your right hand, and they just come down in front. And she kind of nods her head with music. What I'm gonna do now is freak the freak out. Your hands come up like this, and your foot, it's kind of like a mashed potato thing, and you just do this. So your left foot's staying on the ground, and your right foot's just like kind of going crazy. It's, if you break it down, like if you break down the move, your feet are just doing this, like you're clicking your heels together like Dorothy, and you just are gonna move the right one off the floor. So freak the freak out. I scream and shout, jump around. What I'm gonna do now is freak the freak out. And that's the dance. So let's try the whole thing slowly and the whole thing with music. Okay, from the top. I'm so sick of it. Your attention deficit. Never listen, you never listen. I'm so sick of it. So I throw another fit. Never listen, never listen. I scream, shoulder, shoulder, your name. It always stays the same. I scream and shout. What I'm gonna do now is freak the freak out. So after you do freak the freak out, if you want, she puts her left hand behind her back, flat on her back, and with this hand she points up and kind of spins in a circle, so she goes, whoa, and she jumps in place like this. Then she jumps in place, she jumps in a circle like this. Then she jumps in a circle like this. And then she kind of leans forward and does this, and then walks away sassily, if you will, if that's a word, sassily. Is that an adverb? I don't know, but I'm making it one. She walks away sassily. She just kind of does like a little kick when she walks off. So you can do that if you want. If you want to keep going, the whole thing. Let's do it with music. Questions or comments, leave them at the bottom. I can try to help you. If you have any requests for a dance that you want to learn, write that down there. I might be able to learn it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!